hours of fighting the Justice League. Hang in there, folks! I'm rooting for you!
You think we should help them?
And ruin our magical evening? Fat chance! Let them get their own crimes free, I say. You all set?
Ready, Mr. J!
Villains of villainy.
Huh?
Who
are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help. We come from a skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
People of Earth One, we are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened!
That's enough TV now, Holly! Too much is bad for your eyes!
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. If I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. I'm still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh. And thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, the new Joker truck would be real swell for getting around. How are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Harley, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.
Thank you.
Hey, boss, don't you got a toy that'll fit in there? Something?
Something? If you're sure about this.
Wait! I can't use this? Looks like the joke's on me.
Go round up the delightful ne'er-do-wells who'll be aiding us on our mission.
Love's game ahead!
Very funny, guys! Wait, you guys there?
Help! I'm trapped!
Very funny, guys! Wait, you guys there?
Help! I'm trapped!
I think I might have claustrophobia!
No, wait, it's arachnophobia!
Thank you. Finally! I've been waiting ages for this ride!
Like you even stand a chance against me! I'm the best at bumper cars! The best!
Yeah, you wish you were better than me!
I'm gonna wipe the floor with you!
Hey! Get out of here, you goons! This isn't for you!
Get out of here! You're ruining the sweet bumper car fun!
Thank you.
this fuss over little old me.
How touching.
Thank you, thank you. I do all my own stunts, you know. Sorry, folks. Muses call. Pre-signed autographs are available from my website. So this is the gig economy, huh? Oh, I need a better agent.
Looks like my ride's here. You guys just keep doing that. Ooh, but riddle me this. Which one of you will get tired and give up first?
Hey, Mr. Riddler. You like mysteries, don't ya? Cause you know that new Justice Syndicate? I saw him make the old Justice Losers disappear.
You don't say, Harley. Now, why would they do that?
I don't know, but I think they're up to something bad. I recorded the whole thing on my cell phone, but then I lost it.
Sadly, I think you lost it a long time ago, Harley. An evil Justice League. I'll believe that when I see it.
There's got to be something to it.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, can't we come to some sort of agreement?
Looks like the good doctor's been caught red-handed, boss. Maybe some laughing gas could flush out the cops and free him? Sugar I need to help deliver. Don't you just love it when a rescue mission comes together? so good to have the whole gang back together again. Next stop, Gotham City Police Department. We're almost there. Big smiles, everybody.
Hey, Lois, I got it working.
Sure, Jimmy, just give me a minute here.
International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a, hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and film Clark instead.
Ooh, no can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late. Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Care to comment on the recent break-in at the Amazo Labs?
Yes, Miss Lane. We're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting. Well, I can't comment on that. Yes, they are still at large. Not here, Harvey. Put it in the vault. Miss Lane, I've got to go. I'm already late for my lunch with my daughter. Reporters.
Okay, go get our toys from the vault. Miss Quinn and I will meet you out back when you're done. Chop, chop!
Sorry, Barbara. Lunch will have to wait. All units, code red.
Riddle me this. When is a jet stream like a daffodil?
Oh, can it, Riddler? That police vault's not gonna rob itself.
More to the point, it appears our presence has not gone unnoticed. Gentlemen, shall we?
Are about to be all bent out of shape.
This is Gordon to all units. We need backup. Repeat, we need backup now.
Calling for help won't save you this time, Commissioner. Once we get past you...
Hey, where's he think he's going?
He's locked the doors to slow us down. We'll need to find a way past.
Oh!
will be no challenge for the Prince of Puzzlers!
Nothing to fear but fear itself. And me.
My, my. That fear toxin certainly has its uses. I'm almost impressed.
You should be impressed, Riddler. Now let's get moving.
Gotta get past that security station. Shouldn't have any trouble reaching the vault after that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Clayface. There appears to be a rather menacing turret in our path.
Riddle me this. What kind of police station has such an elaborately designed over-the-top security system?
One that's based in Gotham City.
Point taken.
Chief.
Oh, please. Don't people ever get tired of making things too easy for me? Ha! This will be no challenge for the Prince of Puzzlers!
Piece of cake!
I deal with puzzles, not powers. Someone else can deal with this. Whatever's inside this vault, it better be worth it.
If it ain't, someone's gonna be sorry.
Now, now. Let's not ruin the moment.
Today.
Stop right there, you oversized pile of mud!
Ah! Batgirl! Nightwing!
That evidence isn't going anywhere.
Oh no? Riddle me this. What has 10 lives and 3 faces?
Us.
Mm-hmm.
We heard some of our old stuff was up for grabs.
Woohoo!
Here you go, Chuckles.
You got it back for me. Put it there.
That's all you wanted?
Well, I just felt so underdressed without it.
Can I see your license, sir?
Ah, Harley, the wiper! I thought I fixed that. Fish.
Welcome, welcome. Try the fish.
Keep your beak out, penguin.
Perhaps, my feline friend, we should combine our efforts to gather up these sublime spoils. Remember, anything I get my fiendish flippers on belongs to me. I'll just tell the police you ran off with them when you escaped.
You're a real class act.
Why, thank you, Catwoman.
Well, what do we have here? Looks like my ticket out of this place. I stay here and help you guys. Tails, I take my new toy and go home. Huh. Sorry, folks.
Kniving Two-Face! Two-Face!
Ah! Just my kind of vehicle. Make way for my Scaroplane!
All right, everyone. Show's over. Let's all just come along quietly and get up. On with our day, shall we? Not gonna tell you again. Give it up.
Oh!
just making you a little nest before I go, bird boy. Hope you like it.
Not so fast, Scarecrow.
Yeah, get him, Batgirl.
Batgirl? We need to stop her while she's busy.
There they are. Quick, stop them.
Commissioner, thank goodness you're here. These reprobates are forcing me to return to my criminal way.
Sure they are, Penguin. Now give it up. We've got the building surrounded.
What's that noise? Is someone else trying to break into my fine establishment?
Clayface? You realize you could have just slid under the door, right?
Yeah. Well, and now you're here, perhaps you can help me with this bat problem I'm having. Yeah.
I'll take care of this. Just you watch.
Wait! I recognize these pieces. That pilfering police department relieved me of them some time ago.
Hey! Get off, you little stowaway! What happened? Penguin! Penguin, what have you done?
An aesthetically challenged aircraft is a small price to pay to take down Batgirl. What?
Down, but not out, Penguin.
Batgirl? Well, of course you realize this was all Catwoman's idea. I mean, she's the ringleader here, right? Oh, my goodness. Look at the time. I must be going now. Now help yourselves to a cold drink of ice water.
I'll catch that jailbird right after I deal with you two. Big words, little bat. Let's see how tough you talk after dealing with Catwoman. Okay, that one's gonna cost you. Come on, guys. This whole thing's gone on long enough. One taking a cat nap.
Hey, that showed her, Catwoman. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Patience, Clayface. First, I simply must get my claws on that precious stone perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out two members of Batman's little family.
Okay, but hurry up. We already been here way too long.
Thank you. are, my pretty.
Oh, hello, kitty. Mmm, nice. I'll get a few bucks for this.
Sure. Take it.
Owlman, Commissioner Gordon, GCPD. Great work. Villains, eh? I guess they thought with the Justice League away, they could run riot. They weren't counting on heroes like you.
Huh? That's us. Heroes, 100%. Not an ounce of evil in us.
Get these criminals over to Arkham. Safest place for them.
Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just that Batman usually leaves. Suddenly.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem.
Huh. Maybe that's how they do things on Earth 3.
That was the cloakroom, not the exit.
Almost there. The Hall of Doom. Home of the Legion of Doom.
Hello, fellow feline. Who's this?
Some friend of Lex's. They don't say much.
Cat got their tongue, huh?
Come on! We have important decisions to make!
Lex is gone for what? A few weeks and this whole place goes to the dogs?
We're perfectly capable of making decisions without Lex, loser. Now, I suggest ordering.
So we're just letting any fool with a costume into the hall now?
Well, we let you in, Heatwave. Besides, Rookie is the real deal. With the Justice Syndicate throwing their weight around, the more of us, the better.
I just escaped from that feathered fool, Owlman. But he sure didn't act like much of a hero.
Yeah, they crashed my lair. They broke all my henchmen.
They interrupted my evil monologue. It was a really good monologue.
Interesting. So, if they're not the good guys they say they are, we can use that.
Exposing anything crooked about their true nature would certainly get them off our backs.
And allow us to go about our business, unchallenged.
Without proof, though.
Yes, without proof.
Harley Quinn said she saw something strange back when Luthor broke out of Strikers.
But Harley's still missing.
Did you see anything?
What about this other Earth they came to?
Earth 3.
Can we go there and dig around?
That makes sense.
But how do we get there? My erstwhile nemesis, the Flash, had access to the cosmic treadmill at Star Labs. I can use it to get to Earth 3. I'd be there and back before you know it.
All right. But take Heatwave, Captain Cold, Merlin, and Chatterbox here. While you're doing that, I'll try and track down Harley Quinn.
Huh? Time to turn the heat up on Metropolis. Let's head to the cable car station.
I don't think they'll let us ride on the cable cars anymore. Not after last time.
Who cares about what they think? We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting the newbie?
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember?
Oh, I'll be taking this.
Oh.